Hey guys, so there is a new app on the market. It's sweeping the nation, it's swiffering the world, FaceApp.
By the way, this video unfortunately is not sponsored at all.
Things like Snapchat filters and other photo apps that change your face around are pretty popular right now. And the big one is FaceApp. If you don't know about it and you haven't been online in the past few weeks, basically just an app that you take a selfie with and then it'll show you as a guy or a girl or a baby or old, and it can even make you smile. It puts fake teeth on you and it looks kinda creepy. First, we're gonna check out what I would look like if I didn't have this face. There's a 99% chance it's gonna be better. To start it off, you do one of my favorite things, take a selfie. I'm not gonna try to make any expression or smile in the selfie so that you can really see the creepy way it puts teeth on people. Here's the original selfie, just me sitting there. Kinda looks like a mugshot, no smile whatsoever. Dead face, dead panning into the camera. Let's try the first smile option. Oh my gosh, it changes like the whole bottom section of your mouth. The teeth look pretty real, at least for me. They're not putting any baby teeth or woman teeth in there. Those are some big, white, man teeth. Chip Skylark would be so proud of these babies. It looks like I floss and mouthwash every night. Let's see the second smile option. I think this one affects your eyes also a little more. This one opens my mouth a little more. I think it looks a little more natural. I'm not face tuned up really, and it's giving me some nice little dimples on the edges. I would post this. Forget the space shuttle and like electric cars and all blah blah blah. Let's save the earth. This is the peak of technology. This is what Einstein was striving for. You don't even have to worry about smiling in a picture. Just take it and let the robots put teeth in for you. You never truly have to even be happy anymore. You can live life as grumpy and as sad as you want, but the world will still think you're smiling. Now we're gonna see baby me, and if it really looks like a picture of baby me. This is what they think I would look like as young. This looks like Justin Bieber. This looks like the Bieber face. Like if I had brown hair and like the little Bieber cut in this picture, that's literally Justin Bieber's face. That's all I can describe that as. It kind of whites up the little bit of facial hair I have, and it makes your eyes a bit bigger and your face a little rounder. This is what I looked like until I was about 19. Future me, what do I have in store in my future? When I grow up and I'm much older and wiser, what will I look like? I'm just thinking about older people I know. I'll probably look like more of a Brad Pitt, George Clooney, just a typical older guy. I mean, I'm gonna age well, and I'm sure the app knows that too. Oh, well at least my hair is gonna look great. Apparently they think I'm gonna turn into an albino raisin when I get older. This must be like pushing 80 or 90. I hope I don't look like this when I'm 40 or 50. Hair's still going, my lips look a little chapped. This app also helps to answer the question that all guys have. Would I swipe right on me as a girl? Would I have a thick little peach booty? I don't think the app's gonna tell me what my butt would look like if I was a girl, but let's see what my face would at least look like. There's actually two options for girls on here, so I'm just gonna do them both and we're gonna check them out. Wow, okay. Damn. I'm impressed. I double tapped that on Instagram. Rocking the short hair, my makeup's looking great, my wings are popping and sharp. Looks like I'm wearing colored contacts. I don't know why they changed the color of my eyes. That really doesn't have to do with me being a girl. I can't argue with that. I'm a hot girl. You don't just have to take a selfie on this app. You're able to import any picture, so I'm gonna take some well-known people and see what they would look like. Since a younger option made me basically look like a 2012 Justin Bieber clone, I wanna see if I put a current picture of him on it and ask for the younger version if it will literally look like a young him. Grown up Bieber, and here is what the app thinks he would look like younger. Wow, yeah, I think that's probably how they programmed this. They're just making everybody look like a younger Bieber. That literally looks like how his face used to. It's a lot more hairless, and I guess it's rounder, and the eyes are bigger. That's like spot on. Wow. Since they do what you'd look like male and what you'd look like female, I thought it'd be interesting to do Caitlyn Jenner. I want to see what the app thinks she would look like as a man, because Bruce is a thing, and we have something to base that off of, so let's check it out. Here is current Caitlyn Jenner, and this is what this great technology thinks Caitlyn Jenner would look like as a male. Oh wow, that doesn't really look like Bruce. Looks more like a hardcore Bruce. This looks like a guy who rides motorcycles. I don't know why I'm getting that. Maybe it's the earrings. I think they squared the face up more. They made around the mouth a lot darker. This actually kind of looks like one of the Jenner brothers. That's kind of creepy. Last but not least, I thought it'd be interesting to take the Snapchat king, DJ Khaled, and see what the app thinks he would look like if he was younger. If it looks anything like his son that he posts all the time on Snapchat about. Big boy DJ Khaled. And this is baby DJ Khaled. He still has his beard for some reason. I don't know who he looks like. He doesn't look like the sun though at all. Current DJ Khaled has a squished face. Like I think his eyes are a lot closer together and all, and this one really separates it. It makes his face just a lot bigger and rounder, and they still left the beard for some reason because some kids are just cool and have beards. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And comment down below if you think I was a pretty girl and if you would take me on a sweet date. All my links are down below, including my new vlog channel and merch. I've been uploading like a crazy man, so if you haven't seen any of my past videos, go check them out. And make sure you're subscribed to see more. I've got a hot date with female me. I'm gonna go. I'll see you guys in the next video.